actually pretty empty. Take a look behind me. There's not a lot of people. Back in Vancouver. But just for a few hours. I'm just gonna stop over and then head over to LA. Vancouver Airport, so we just went through customs and all that fun stuff. We're in Burger King, so as you can see, ordered our food. It's like around 6 p.m. In the daytime right now, so there's not a lot of places that's open, so just had to find whatever's available. I think out of all the airports, I gotta say that I find Vancouver being the most nostalgic because we had some major connecting flights here. So several years back, we went here to go to Japan and then to the Philippines. And then I also went here a few years ago when I was on a business trip in San Diego. So brings back memories, even though this airport in the most glamorous. I still remember it for its like theme color, which is like green. As you can see, the floor is green. A lot of its signage is like green and orange. How's the flight so far?
Oh, enjoyed.
Yeah?
Happy.
My papa is on the iPad just sending messages to Mama. As you can see, we're eating plain old Burger King. On our way to Los Angeles.
Hello.
Zone 3, by the way.
Zone 3? Oh, there's still a lineup. There's still a lineup. So we're good. We're good. Y'all know. He likes to do his stretches. A few minutes later, still piling up in lines. God damn.
What I like to do is I like to wait till they're all done because there's no sense in standing in line to just check in. We're all gonna get in the same plane eventually, right?
Are you excited? Are you excited?
Yes! Yes! I'm now in the States of America.
What? American what?
American startup now.
Goodbye, bye beautiful bye. Mountains of Vancouver.
Bye bye.
Hello, LA. Peace out, Vancouver. we're in the streets of LA. So we just rented a car and my dad is now driving. We're trying to find our hotel, but we have a GPS with us, which is really good. So we could be able to find our destinations more quicker.
After 700 feet, turn right and then you will reach your destination.
See? We have our own little navigation system. Hotel. Give you a quick little room tour. So, by the way, we're staying at the Hilton Hotel near the LAX airport. So we have two standard beds. You could take a look in here. This is our bathroom. If you walk in, you'll see a tub. Wonder where's the bathroom? Oh, the toilet, I mean. Right behind the door. Say hi, Pa.
Hi.
Finally here. And I guess this is the closet. Cool. And yeah, pretty much it. Thinking of getting this bed right here. So tired. Right when we finally arrived from the LAX, it took us 3 hours to do a few things. So first, get our baggage. Second, get a rent a car. Then third, find parking for this hotel, because anywhere around the airport is crazy busy and all the parking is paid. You have to pay $34 for parking. And then finally get to our room. Anywho, it took us 3 hours to do all that. So I'm finally just gonna crash and just take a bath and go to sleep. So see you in the morning, bye.